back to 1969 with the Man in Black and Folsom Prison. When your young heart and mean those goddamn cocaine lines look awfully goddamn good to you. Cocaine Blues. Early one morning while making the round, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. Went right home and I went to bed. I struck that loving 44 beneath my head. Got up the next morning and I grabbed my gun. I took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Ain't a good one, but I run to the store. They overtook me down and wore his Mexico. Laid at the hot joint, taking the pill, and walked the sheriff from a Jericho Hill. He said, willingly, my name is not John Brown. You're the dirty hack that shot your woman down. So yes, my name is Willie Lee. If you've got a warrant, just read it to me. Shot her down, cause she made me smoke. I thought it was her daddy, but she had my boy. Yeah. In that county jail. Well, next morning, about a half past nine, I spied a sheriff coming down the line. Got to a cop that's clearing his throat. He said, come on, you dirty hack of the district court. Went to the court when my trial began, where I was held by 12 honest men. It's before the jury started out, I saw that dirty just commenced to look about. The judge smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in that Folsom State pen. 99 years underneath that ground. I'd never forget the day I set that back.